Sati, a very stressful medal race today?
It was not so stressful. After the half of the race I was leading, and then I decided to stay with Tom Barton and Ryan Park to keep eye on them, and the rest of the fleet was on the other side, and I couldn't also cover them and Australians, so after second upwind I was still winning, but then on the end of the downwind in front of the finish I stuck on one way, and Ryan passed me, and then I finished fifth medal race, this fleet race, and on the end fourth overall, so I'm not so happy.
How are you feeling right now? Because you've had such a consistent week, you know, you've been at the top, and for it to finish like that, is this racing format really working? You know, you're testing so many formats.
It's okay if they are just testing, but this is the worst format ever which I sailed, and I think if they are trying to find the worst, they is not possible. This is the bottom of any combination, so because of that I'm not happy, and I hope that on the end when they put the line, that they will understand that maybe what we had last Olympic cyclus, it was the best combination format with one medal race and double points with no carry places, points, whatever. So I think this what we have here is not good.
As a sailor, did you find it hard, you know, following the rules of the racing format? And your fans, the media back at home, have they actually been able to follow the racing?
Well, yeah, who understands sailing, he is not so hard to understand what they are doing and what is what format we are sailing. If you tell them once, they understand, but people who don't know about the sailing, they will not understand anything, and I think with this what they are doing, they are just making things worse, and I think people will not watch sailing and Olympic sailing more than before.
Do you think, my last question, do you have a message for ISAF on what they should be focusing on more?
I don't know what exactly to tell them, but I think they have to think about I don't know, that everyone is not fair, that everyone on the last day have a chance to win the race if previous days he was not so good, and if you are from the first day to the last good, and then you don't have maybe just a bit less luck than the others, you lose medal, and it's not fair.
Thank you so much for your time, Donchi.
Thank you.